Peter Mrazek. So a home game here in the final home opener at Joe Louis Arena against a team he saw play quite a bit during his time in Ottawa. Andrew Hammond, the backup to Craig Anderson, but making his first start of the year. Into the near corner is Dion Phaneuf. Number two for Ottawa, tried to get it. Glenn Denning shakes off his check, angled back to the line to Brendan Smith. A quick shot saved by Andrew Hammond. For his team to complete their change, Green with a long pass, tipped ahead perfectly. On to Nyquist, as he got that from Vanek, and a shot whistled high. Dumped it into the corner. Vanek now trying to do something, and he does. Vanek gets that puck in a perfect feed. Back to Green, a shot! Saved by Rebell! Is it in? They score!
Well, Thomas Vanek is, I would think, going to get an assist here. This puck hit Hammond's glove out of it, in and out of it, over his shoulder, and went into the net.
1-0 Red Wings. Happen to see you, blockered away by Hammond, back at front. Owen Miller, a swipe at it and just missed. Miscue there, back of the goal by Ottawa. Here's Shane with an opportunity. Good spin away from Stone. Shane back in front of that to jam away. And he couldn't get it past Hammond as the Senators bring it out the center and into the Red Wing zone for CeCe. Knocked away. Zetterberg turns, ooh, waiting for a change, ooh, but first will make a pass to Helm, who's in the clear, ready to go. Scores!
What a pass by Zetterberg. Right on the tape. And we talk about passes being important. Well, if he has to wait, he can't get a breakaway and score a goal. It was on the tape. He doesn't break stride. Beautiful float pass by Zetterberg.
Helm.
The hook.
Delayed penalty coming. Vanek's got it. Vanek centering one. Perfect. Oh, what a save. Right pad on a stop on a Helm shot by Hammond. And then off a stick to the far side to Tatar to Green. Zetterberg into the middle. Oh, and up the goal post. That may have hit the post.
Oh, my.
Vanek smartly played it off the back of the net. Got it back to Tatar. Now to Green. A shot. Scores! What a shot! What a play by Vanek, back of the net! Power play goal, and it's 3-0! Got one of his two here tonight with that. Here's Green at the point, walks it across, goes back to Zetterberg. Pass down low, oh, and Hammond got over, and Tatar, what a chance! Back in front for Vanek, didn't get there.
There they go.
Green got knocked off stride. Here goes Pageau. Pageau on the right wing. Vanek coming back. Pageau still with it. And a save by Mrazek. Move by Carlson with a good feed. And it's a 2-on-1. Carlson, a nice play, getting one ahead to Dzingel, who waits and passes. They score. It's another shorthanded goal.
And it went off Riley Shane's stick. So it'll be the passer.
That is Dzingel. Ottawa led the league last year with 17 shorthanded goals, and they've got one here as Dzingel was up with Kyle Turris. Zetterberg to Vanek. Backdoor play.
Oh.
What a pass by Vanek and nearly sent in by Tatar. Zetterberg in front. Tatar and checked by Hoffman, who's escaped the sin bin. Larkin said he's been learning a lot from the likes of Steve Ott on draws. Kicked away by Mrazek.
Fans picked that one
by Miller.
Fans picked that, we're booing about it.
Athanasiou gets checked in there. Glenn Denning for Miller. Ryan Hammond is there. Couldn't get that one past him. Still reach for it, and now he'll hold on. Back for Carlson. He's rarely not on the ice, but popped that up to Athanasiou, who's up here with Miller. Miller's got it. It was on his backhand. Athanasiou shooting one. Save made by Hammond, and he finds the rebound. That turnover there by Ottawa.
That's a play there on the turnover that Athanasiou is going to learn. He's got to make that pass quicker.
Zetterberg with it. Allowing Larkin speed to get in there after the puck. Larkin got it back in front. Oh, and nearly banked one in. Larkin trying to contain Smith. Came to Carlson. And there's Mrazek with a save off of a thought one-timer.
Well, he reached out. I don't know if that was through a crowd or not, but he seemed pretty confident in picking that baby up.
Glenn Denning able to get that puck back to the line to Green. Two goals tonight. Wrist shot.
Oh,
there
it is.
Hat trick. Mike Green, the first of his career.
Wow.
It's 4-1.
The Look at him backpedal and the warping that stick. I don't think it hit anybody, but Hammond never saw it. Glendening set the play up. He'll get an assist anywhere, anytime I've ever done, and that's score four in a game. Look at this.
Right in front of them, scores! Boom!
What a setup by Vanek. Again. Wow.
Power play goal. He's got a couple of goals, and the Red Wings increase their lead to 4 goals. Win number one in the books for the Red Wings, 5-1 the final.